picture, picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad.
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem in the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's f***ed up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty.
Ja, du monte meg.
Would I refuse?
Round two.
Jeg tror jeg tar og setter, legger noe sånn her litt fett under meg, så jeg ikke legger bilen til
meg. Road trip! Halle. Rik meg.
From rock bottom, Loserville, nothing town. Textbook version of a kid going nowhere fast. And now I'm yelling, kiss my. It's gonna take a couple right hooks, a few left jabs for you to recognize you really ain't got it bad. Until the referee rings the bell. Until both your eyes start to swell. Until the crowd goes home. Can't take no more. Just remember what you're here for. 'Cause I know I'm a damn sure.